Tag auch, hier ist Marius aus Hamburg.
When I saw the Amazon Echo teardown video, I felt the urge to build an omnidirectional speaker in that style. I had the idea a long time ago, but now it seems right. I'll call it Echo, because it's not round, and corner in German means Ecke. This is the material I want to use. These are cheap coaxial car speakers from Conrad Electronic. I quickly assembled this cone reflector and drew the sketch. It will be possible, and even necessary, to turn the speaker upside down that a dislocation of the membrane is prevented. By the way, that's a known problem downfire or upfire systems have. It will have two chambers, one for the driver, probably a leaky closed box because car audio drivers usually have a high QTS, and one for the crossover network is left on the other end. Special about omnidirectional speakers is that they have to be placed at least 1.5 meters away from any wall or reflecting surface. Otherwise, the reflections will interfere with the direct sound and cause cancellations. I also quickly hacked this project into BoxSim and tried out a correction network, but I used the Visatone FR87 instead because I didn't have a measured frequency response of the coax. Disclaimer: I can't guarantee that the following simulations are 100% correct because I didn't measure myself, I just relied on the data provided by the manufacturer. To be fully sure that this simulation is correct, you should measure yourself. It will be 50 cm high and 12 by 12 cm. These dimensions lead to two chambers with a volume of 2 liters each, and I add a high pass filter to round the hump in the bass a bit. Here you see with and without high pass filter in comparison. The plot is simulated at an angle of 90 degrees. Therefore, I add a low pass filter to create an even slope. That was a bit too much in the treble, so I expanded to a band pass. The center frequency now lies a bit too low. Therefore, I halved the capacitor, still not high enough. Therefore, I quarter the capacitor and add a resistor for damping. That looks quite good, but is not yet even enough. So I take a smaller coil. That's great. And if we take now a look to the plots at different directions, voila, the plot to the ceiling is perfectly even. For further reading, I recommend Hobby Hi-Fi, issue 3, 2011, where you find a special about omnidirectional speakers. That's all for now. More in another video. Thank you for watching.